All right, Coach Pack. We got none other than South Dakota State assistant coach John Rader. What is this session? You guys just had a session in here from 8 to 9.
Right.
What's going on with these little guys?
Well, this is going to be another part of our intensity. So there's going to be 40 in this group. There's going to be 48 in the high school group that'll come in here in a little bit. So these guys are all here for the 12-day intensive camp. Ages range anywhere from 3rd grade to 6th grade. They range from 3rd grade to 6th grade. Most of the kids that are here are out-of-state kids, so we got a lot of kids here right now from Montana. We got a lot of kids from Nebraska, from North Dakota, and Minnesota. So it's a really large group.
What's the numbers? The last one was like 22 or 23.
Last one was 22. There'll be 40 in this one, and then there's going to be 48 in the next group coming up.
How many kids are on campus right now?
137 total.
Wow. And then who runs that third session of kids, the big group?
Yeah, well, John will do both sessions this morning. And then this afternoon, Lee Fritz will go. And then we have a wealth of coaches after that. Contos will be in tomorrow. And then we'll also bring in Jeff Breeze from Buena Vista. We have a lot of guys that are in and out that really come in to just support wrestling. And I think that's kind of the unique thing because these guys do a lot for us that they don't normally do for other people. So wrestling relationships are definitely a way to be able to make a business work and help kids evolve.
Well, I like it, Coach. I like it.
Of course, Ruby's the man. So.
Of course. He's got a little bit of energy, too.
Yeah, and he broke my neck.
Broke your neck, too.
Broke my neck?
You said it, not me. I just repeated what you said.
I'm just saying, when the viewers hear it, they might not be happy that John really did that to me.